you restore antioxidant catalytic enzymes to those of a 20-year-old. And people in 50, 60, 70, and 80, you're restoring their antioxidant levels to those of a 20-year-old.
How much money are you going to have to give to these other guys so I have a better understanding of where you're coming from? And so he is much more rational and much more reasonable. Again, is another reason why this will get done. Is
engineer for computers, that doesn't mean they know biochemistry, because it's just a different thing to study, and it takes a lot of
time. It's better and better month to month, and the documentation says that stem cells will continue to grow and divide for a good 2 years.
And if someone is up here in the New York area part of
the goal of a museum like
the Opera House Hotel on East 149th Street is now the third location where investigators have found the Legionella bacteria. The city has been checking other locations in the South Bronx and also in other neighborhoods. Well, a Queens woman is suing a Times Square restaurant over the Affordable Care Act.
Under the law.
Slated for Queens, the remaining upstate New York, the drug will be distributed in 20 different locations throughout the state. New York is hoping to have the program up and running by January 2016.
Accident throughway southbound by exit 6A, alternate side in effect today. I'm Bill Gagan, next report at 8:41 on 1010 Winds.
Now the Carmel called the 6's weekend traffic advisory. West 25th Street between 7th and 8th Avenues will be closed Saturday and Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. That's your Carmel called the 6's weekend traffic advisory.
666-666.
Winds News Time 8:32. Now the official 1010 Winds AccuWeather 4-day forecast. Let's bring in meteorologist Brian Thompson with this live report.
It's been a beautiful morning so far, John. Plenty of sunshine, a lot of blue sky, and really not too much in the way.
Para arrancar una transmisión doble que también va a ser de primera, y el partido que nos trae ahora es Newcastle con Borussia Mönchengladbach. Bueno, van a jugar en el estadio.
1100. Each show features the latest news and
2.84%. Year to date, the Dow is still down 0.75%. The S&P 500 up 2.2%, and the Nasdaq is up 8.3% so far this year. Goldman Sachs Group is said to have reached an agreement to pay around $270 million to settle a lawsuit by investors. Bloomberg's Catherine Cowdery has more.
Susanna, pinch supplement in the world.
Sound alike, Spartan type.
Dietary secret.
The one thing, you know, we've seen flashes before, but can he do it on the weekend? That's the big question.
That certainly will be the question among those in that group at 1:34, including Charles Howell III, Jimmy Walker, and
weather 24 hours a day.
So long, what do I do? I just need a word from you.
The Barclays is Peter Mealy, and as we do every year, we're pleased to welcome him in to talk about it. Good morning, Peter.
Good morning, guys. How are you?
Hey, Peter. How are you?
Good.
Recognize those spiritual aha moments that completely changed.
Alabado sea el nombre de Cristo.
Meditación espiritual, y ese es el propósito, el enfoque, a través del Evangelio, llevar a una sanidad.
Yeah, maybe when you tell them, like, you got to listen to Clem, he did this segment, and then you tell them, it's like
great health. I'm Jane.
Perfect for any special celebration.
Y que hoy, bueno, no gozan de un buen presente.
And it involves street fairs. I'll tell you, you're a great
route. We have Jack African American. This is about people of conscience, not just people of color.
His name or any personal info, obviously, we'll talk about.
It's very simple, Richard. I mean, Eugene Parker just needs to wake up.
Yeah, well, you know, when they don't want to tell you something, it's usually because